The other job we're working on today is cooking up our maple sap to make syrup. I'm inside the shed because it's pretty breezy today. Well, it's always breezy here anyway. But we got it inside the shed that way there. The wind won't bother the fire. I just cook it up on my turkey fryer. So that's what's going on now. We got another bucket to add, but this is pretty empty, so I gotta wait till this one cooks down a bit, and then I can add more. I'll let you see later what it's getting to be.